Good Saturday morning. A cold front came through last night, and that dropped the temperatures. This morning, we're waking up to temperatures in the lower 50s, 53 for Jackson, 54 for Brookhaven, 54 for Macomb, Natchez, and Vicksburg, 51 degrees this morning in the Forest area. That cold front came through, brought a line of showers and thunderstorms last night. That line is now broken up, and we are left with a few leftover showers in extreme south Mississippi. That will push out of the area, but if you notice, the clouds are rapidly clearing from south north. So by the noon hour, area-wide, skies will be clearing, and temperatures will be a lot cooler, highs only in the upper 60s, but pretty comfortable with that north wind blowing. High pressure coming in from the north. That's going to set up camp for at least the next 24 to 36 hours. But as we head towards your Easter Sunday, that's when things begin to change a little bit. I think most of the day on Easter Sunday will be okay. I think the sunrise services will be okay, and the afternoon Easter egg hunts will be okay. As we head towards the evening, though, we're going to be watching a disturbance coming at us from the west, and that could bring some showers to the forecast for your Sunday, lasting into your Monday. The next 7 days features temperatures in the 80s and pretty unsettled. Thursday and Friday, a chance of showers and thunderstorms.